So today we are starting the commissioning of the escalators here at Maungawhau. So we have 6 escalators to commission in total, and it's the first part of completing these escalators and getting them ready for passengers in the coming years. So today we have with us Schindler, who are the subcontractor delivering vertical transport on the project, and then we also have members of the design team who are verifying that the commissioning is done as per procedures and the required tests.
So my name is Adem Eser. I'm working as a site manager at Schindler for especially CRL project. We are here today to witnessing the inspection process with other witnesses. This is the biggest project in New Zealand, and we are really proud of to be part of it. And as a Schindler, want to make sure high quality standards as throughout the world, we want to implement on this project as well.
Today we will going to be doing the dynamic testing. So basically we're doing all the electrical tests and load tests, like braking distance, all the safety devices of the escalator. I am proud to be part of this project because this project will serve all the New Zealanders for many years.
So this will be one of the first parts of the project fully commissioned under the MFH umbrella. So it's exciting to see the final pieces really coming into play.